Well, if you get out of the way, bitch. The light, probably.
What are you guys doing?
Good, good.
Hello. You all set with the app and, or the radio?
Radio.
Okay.
Yep.
When you go through the lights, start.
Okay.
Do we keep the windows down?
Tell you to go.
Okay, thank you.
Do we keep the windows down or up?
Please turn off your headlights.
Oh, fuck.
Huh? Not yet.
Oh, sorry.
Wait for me to come back and tell you.
Okay.
Can you keep the windows on or off? Because I just asked her 3 times and she didn't tell me. That looks cool as fuck in your phone, Rob.
What?
Damn, they throw shade at us back there.
This hayride is not going to be scary because they know we're driving. Do we keep the window down?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Are we going to put your windows down? That's the whole point. Bro, put it down more.
Fuck that. Somebody already.
3 miles per hour.
These bitches ain't got us because we got the lights.
Brandon, you have your window down?
Yeah.
These are Sam's rules. Wear a costume. Hand out treats. Never blow out a jack-o'-lantern. Always check your candy. Watch your head.
What's up, that? I rebuke that.
Please fasten driver's seatbelt.
You'll be the one.
Don't
mind. They do a pretty good job.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Pennsylvania has the scary ones though. Like they have like the fucking clown screaming at you.
Yeah, these fucking bugs though.
You know. I would definitely go to PA. Like next year. They, that shit is scary as fuck ever.
True. We, that is the real deal shit.
PA, yeah.
Oh, it's deep, man. Oh shit, that was real for a second.
After completing the drive-through trek, please return to the parking lot to park your vehicle. You will walk to our security area by the main ticket booth. From this point on, everyone will be required to wear a face covering. After the security area, you will enter the midway to access the walking trail to the corn maze attractions and lots of houses. Your search for Jacob.
You better be getting paid good to act all night.
Okay.
Horseman's gotten away. We're not really sure where he's gone. Last we saw, he was just up ahead there. Wait right here, keep your foot on the brake, and be ready. I'll come back for you. It'll be fine. Most likely.
Look behind you. Is he there?
Brandon, have you ever been to, like, a legit haunted house?
Yeah.
What's the scariest one you've been to?
One in Times Square.
Which one is that?
It was called Times Square, but they closed down.
I heard about that.
Shit, Patterson.
Shit, Patterson.
See anything? Big black thing, four legs, no head?
No. No.
All right. Looks like you're in the... Oh my God, he's right there! Drive, quick! Save yourselves!
Oh, shit.
He had a head, I saw it.
Christmas too, like a drive-thru Christmas.
They have one in P for PNC. I haven't been there since I was a kid. That's I wish I could go. I'm gonna go to one of the next year. Oh, that was so scary.
Now
yeah.
Oh.
There we go.
Hey girl.
Oh.
Is that somebody sitting down? Oh shit. That's somebody. Entering.
Entering the pro. Entering Stephen's house, guys. Oh, I hate chainsaw sounds.
Creatures in the woods. Stay in your car and keep the doors locked.
Let's see, look it up.
Oh shit.
Oh damn.
What the fuck is my gear? I always wanted to see a wolf in person. This shit looks scary.
Oh, we're back over here.
Yeah.
By the entrance.
Why did you choose to put yourself on the horseman's trail?
Because we wanted to go.
Yeah.
That's the Ulster Park Police Department.
Imagine. Oh, that's the entrance to the motel. Uh-oh. This is the corn maze. The ones that look like tits?
That's me sitting waiting for my future wife.
Oh, God. Caption.
The ones that look like what
you said? The ones that look like tits? Like,
oh.
Yeah. Like titties.
Officer, officer. It was all been my pumpkin pie.
It was all
been.
I got pumpkin pie flavored whipped cream. So good.
Pumpkin pie.
Imagine me and Leslie
a
fucking.
What do you use it for? Just like when you have a sweet tooth?
Yeah, because it's like very low in sugar. Like literally half the can is probably like 30 calories as opposed to like.
Latte.
Yeah, which is horrible for you. So I'm like, no. So like lattes don't crave my sweets. Like I like.